How nice of you to show up. Here I was, thinking you wouldn't even arrive for our little game. Shall I go first, or shall you? You can go ahead and try. Predictable start. So, how are you? Oh, you know, best as can be hoped for. You? I'm tired. Tired, but alive. It's a good compromise, I suppose. You never know. We've been through worse, you know. I know. Doesn't make it feel any better, though.
Why shouldn't it?
I don't work like that. You should know that by now. The past haunts. Future taunts, but the present remains.
Then why not make what you want of this moment? Who are you to deny yourself the world?
And who am I to claim it?
You're a contradiction, that at the very least. You speak so much of courage and love. What do you amount to?
Nothing, I know.
See, but that's where you're wrong. You see the ashes, but you don't see the flame.
And you see the light, but not the shadow. You see the horizon, but not the road. You see the gunshot, but not the bloodshed.
I think you're your own worst enemy. You see yourself in a tainted mirror.
And I think you're blind. You don't see yourself at all. Don't you ever feel cold? Alone? You're standing in a crowd and yet unnoticed. Everything you are just lost on them like breath in the wind. What's the point? Masquerading in this screenplay life. You could have everything you want. Right here, right now. Carpe diem. Take this moment. Make it yours. Why not?
People. That's why not. Having to get to know people. They're not special. They're just little souls dancing around in a flesh prison like you and me. What point is there in being afraid?
Checkmate.